Through what light do you view love? What if love was none of these things? What if love has been hijacked and put in the dark? Now is the time to see love illuminated.